Okay, so as I was saying, yeah, so we've been staying together since we were 16, and we're 22 now, and we're not together anymore, but it's just the fact that, I mean, he's still my high school sweetheart, because we was together all high school, and we was together this long. It just, you know, stuff happens, but of course, I still love him, and everything that goes with it, it just, stuff happens. But as I was saying, yeah, so we was together for so long, and we've been through a lot of stuff together, and I've always had his back, he always had mine. It's just some stuff that now that I've grown a lot, and I have a child now, and you know, different things that some stuff just can't be, you know, some stuff gotta be different. So yeah, that's all I'm gonna say on that. But yeah, my main reason to come to y'all for these videos is to just tell y'all about my high school sweetheart, and that we've been together for so long. We did a lot of stuff together. We experienced a lot. We have had fun with all these years. We have did a lot. I mean, a lot. And it was fun. So, let me try to tell y'all a little bit about the pregnancy situation. So, like I said, I've had 4 pregnancies and I only have 1 living child. And, of course, y'all know her name is Akayla. And she's about to be 1. But my previous pregnancies, I was having miscarriages only because I do have sickle cell. And though that and pregnancy have its own problems within itself. So those reasons and other reasons that, I mean, I've tried to figure out the reasons, but once I found out a reason, once I became pregnant with my daughter and she lived, like she stayed in my uterus, like now all of a sudden these things are not happening. Yeah, it's a whole nother story. But, you know, I was led to believe that things were going on with my body and me, and the fact that I had sickle cell, all that, and all that was just affecting me. And I felt like I wanted kids, and I felt like I can't give myself what I want. I felt like, you know, it's no use of trying or whatever. But I kept my faith in God. I trust God. And he told me to, you know, be patient. I got you. When I'm ready for you to have a child, I will give you a child. And that's what he did. He gave me a child when he was ready. And I pray every day that God keep her safe. And I thank him for blessing me with her, because she's perfect for me. And so, and I love her dearly. So yeah, that's that. But yeah, with the miscarriages, I was blaming it on myself. I was thinking that it was me and it wasn't me. But now I have my beautiful daughter and I'm glad. So thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And please comment about the